Sapphire 2.0 and innovations. There are reasons why the Sapphire 2.0 with a higher 1400 times higher throughput may include innovation and improvements besides this actual innovation, right? Because according to the CEO, this is one of many reasons. It's clear that innovation in these technologies, and what does he mean by innovations, right? He means next generation sequencing and long read sequencing and short read sequencing, okay, as well. So all of those is leveling off, right? It's near done, right? That's what he essentially is talking about. And so when we look to the future, what we see is that the era of big biology and genomics is going to be driven by new technology, right? And certainly we see optical genome mapping and the Sapphire system at the center of the next big wave. And not that doesn't mean just, oh, we're going to get some new innovation. That means they are the driver of the next big wave in biology innovation and research. I mean, are you kidding me? Biology, okay, that's not biology. That can be healthcare penetration in the total addressable market of healthcare, not just cytogenetics.
Which is going to be focused on genome structure analysis, right?
And so we think that we are really at the beginning of this incredible journey. That is a quote from Eric. And I think if Eric did not know something about Sapphire OGM, we do not, right? How come he has always had such a strong proclivity or tendency to always give such bullish opinions on the future of optical genome mapping, right? You may be wondering, oh, it's because he's the CEO, right? He's biased. I say to that, my counter to that is that look at all the CEOs don't give a shit about their company and don't do anything as far as a press release or bullish statements as far as innovation in whatever field they are in. Considering this, the learning curve and the flywheel effect, right? If you want to read word for word this entire document, this entire 78 page document now, card on the top right, I'm just going to read some of this. I'm just trying to skim for the most important stuff. But at the same time, Eric has also said before that there will not be extra innovations, right? So you may think, well, that's the end of speculation for more innovations in the Sapphire 2.0, at least, right? I kind of disagree. I think there's still a chance because that was a long time ago. That was months ago. Plus, hiding the fact that something big is coming would actually give him and his team time to pick up some cheap call options like they actually just did recently. Who knows if there's anything coming as far as innovation, right? In conclusion, but in regards to the Sapphire, right? Who knows? But I think down the line, there will undoubtedly be huge enhancements to the technology, all right? It's just, we all know why. We all know it's going to happen. Okay, CEO thinks it's going to happen. Learning curve, okay, optical genome mapping is a new space. That's going to be where the new innovation in biology is going to come from. I think it's going to happen. We just don't know when. We don't know if it's going to be in the Sapphire 2.0 or if the Sapphire 2.0 is just going to be the higher throughput like they claim, right? Who knows?
Too long did not focus, right?
Okay, so innovations in Sapphire and all products included in their kits is likely to happen, right? Not just the Sapphire, but also their software, their samples, their consumables, right? All this stuff, the chips, right? It is just a matter of time. Just look at any major current technology. Compare the first version to the current version. Example, iPhone, right? First iPhone, yeah. I mean, honestly, every iPhone is kind of the same in my mind, right? But there is still significant innovation happening on all of them, right? So innovation enhancements are almost inevitable, especially with such a complex and esoteric technology, right? If you're dealing with a pencil, there's not much innovation left, but with optical genome mapping, an untapped space with a potential addressable market of double digit billions, right? Potentially, it is almost guaranteed to happen at some point. Innovation enhancements, that's what's guaranteed to happen, but we don't know when. Ape language, Sapphire get better over time, and moon because it. Current positions and portfolio showcase. We show the current positions every time. If you want to look at my portfolio, there you go. Pause it right now, or you can look right here. That's probably more simple. All my current positions, those are the price targets, relevant information in regards to titles finished. Now, what do we do now? Let me know your improvement ideas. This stuff was for another video. So anyways, Athlon, thank you all so much. It's now financial advice. I will see you all in next week.